guys, check this out. The winter update for Dragonfire is here, and this place is looking sick. Hey, can you tell? Check it out. Myself and Apollo, yeah, we're pretty excited right now. Woohoo! Alright guys, check it out, we are in, and as you can see, you can travel to the Winter Island when you are ready. And Apollo, are you ready? I'm definitely ready. Guys, there has been a lot of updates since we have been here. I took a little break so I could get ready for this epic update, but we are in. We are ready to go. I have spent all of my Robux on coins so I can show you guys around, but check out the very first dragon, the Shard. Oh, look at the wings on this guy. Absolutely insane. We are definitely going to try pluck one of him today. But I mean, look at this fire type, 5%. Oh, you got to love it. Also, check it out. New part of the update. You can go ahead and buy food for your dragon, which gives them health pretty much instantaneously. Piece of steak, 300 health. Outrageous. Only for 100 coins. I mean, I'll grab a piece of steak. Yeah, why not? I'll take it. Also, we've got Igloo Town over here, which has an outrageous situation going on. Okay, all right. We've got a pretty good Gladius. All right, this is my man. This is my man Apollo. All right, it's a 4-star blue. Yeah, pretty good, pretty sick. But check this dude out. The Frost Gladius, 750 Robux. Oh my God, outrageous, guys! If you want me to do a video on that, just hit me up in the comments, because I feel like we should definitely do it. We're going to have to buy a couple of those, which will cost some Robux, but it's definitely going to be worth it. All right, let's take a look around, see what else is here in this epic new update. Okay, so I'm seeing some stairs leading up this way. I've got to be honest, I have no idea where this is going to lead me to, but I feel like we should definitely follow it. Ooh. Elves Factory? Okay, all right. This looks pretty crazy. Snowflake drop more often in Yeti caves. Okay, you gotta find out what Yeti caves are. Collect 20 snowflakes to enter. I'm guessing if we kill ice golems, we might get them. I don't know. All right, as well, we've got another new dragon, the reindeer dragon. This thing's pretty sick, man. Hold up, wait a second. No red nose? You guys got to give this dude a red nose, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, this dude is 22,000 frost coins. That's pretty expensive. Holy moly. I mean, let me see. These reindeers, they're pretty strong. Look at them headbutting me. Whoa, man. He does have epic lights on his antlers, which is pretty awesome. And he does have a red nose. What's with this dude? He's like super evil. Is that an evil Rudolph? Hey, all right. Nice little 200 XP there and a nice little 200 coins. I'll take it. All right, guys, let's get it. We're going to get in here. We're going to try kill one of the golems to see if we can get some snowflakes. This guy is 5,000. You know what? I probably should try get one that's not going to fight back. Nope, they all want to fight back. These guys are crazy. All right, guys, I'm going to torch this dude. I mean, I'm not sure if I will survive. Okay, it's going to be close. It's going to be close. I'm going to let him bash me, but I'm going to torch him. He's 5,000. That means I'll get 500 coins. I'll get 500 experience, and hopefully we will get some of those snowflakes. Ooh, my man Apollo is actually getting pretty tough. We're about to take out this ice golem. We should get an extra piece on our XP. Let's get to 43. Get out of my game, Ice Golem. Hey, bye-bye, my bro. Bye-bye. Okay, he is done. We got ourselves some of those delicious coins, but I don't know if I got any of the icicles yet. Yeah, the snowflakes? Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. All right, guys, I'm just checking my inventory. I've got one snowflake, so we're going to have a lot of work to do to get 10 of those things. But I also remembered I've got a piece of steak, yo. So, I mean, I probably should use the piece of steak on my man Apollo, because he did take a little bit of damage there. So let's check this out. Go into our inventory, click on steak. I mean, how do I, that's not how you do it. Okay, check this out. Yeah, see, I'm learning. I know how to do things. We go to feed, we give him the steak. Hey, he's a happy man now, yo. Back to full health. Absolutely epic. All right, we've had a quick look around. We know now how to get the snowflakes. Basically, we gotta just kill mobs. We know now how to use the feeding situation. So, I mean, I think it's time for a new dragon. And I'm feeling like we should definitely go for a shard. I mean, the shard is absolutely sick. The common is pretty good. I mean, it does look amazing up there. But at the same time, you always want the rare ones, right? 10,000 coins. Let's open 5 of these bad boys. Because remember, guys, we can trade now as well. So, I mean, we can start trading these things as well. All right, let's go. First egg, shard number 1. Let's get it. Let's open this thing. Oh, my days. All right, let's go. Hatch. Hatch a shard. Oh, yes. Oh, yay. What you gonna get? What you gonna go?
Yay!
Hey, all right. It's just the base skin. It's looking pretty good. A shard. Yo, ooh, I never know what to call these guys. I'm gonna call them Rink for ice rink. Pretty terrible name. I like it though. All right, let's go. Hey, Rink, what's happening, my bro? Okay, so he's only a 2-star silver. It's all right, but we want to open some more. I also have another something in my inventory here. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's a steak. All right, let's go. Let's get another one of these. Yeet, another one. You know what? I'm gonna buy a couple more. Let's just do it. Let's open a few of these bad boys. Let's get 2 more, and we should be good. All right, we're spending some cash here, people. You know what I'm saying? All right, here we go. We've got 4 of these guys. Let's open them all up. Let's go again with our second one. Oh my days! Let's get it. All right, what you got? What you got? What you got? Hey, nice. We got the uncommon. That's pretty sick. All right, this dude is a green ice type. So anyone know what you call green ice? Okay, I'm gonna call him Blade, because when I said green ice there, I thought of a blade of grass, and now I'm gonna call him Blade. Oh, that's a pretty sick name. Hey Blade, what's happening? All right, let's go hatch a new one. Hey, let's get it. We've got a base level, we've got the uncommon, we now have our second base level. Okay, disappointing. What you gonna do with living the shoe? All right, let's just call him question mark. Probably not gonna let me do that. Hey, it did. All right, check it out. We got number four. Okay, it's another base skin. Not too bad. We can trade these guys, so don't worry. We will definitely be trading them, maybe to some fans in here. Yeah, let's go. All right, this is number 5, guys. This is the last one. Let's see if we can pop an epic or possibly... what are they called? Is it epic or... I don't know. I'm talking nonsense. That's just Hash's thing. Hey, let's go. What you got? What you got? Ah, man, we got another base. That's okay. That's okay. We're going to call this dude question mark as well. We're going to hang on to the 2 that we have. We're going to hang on to Blade, and we're also going to hang on to the other one that we named something. My brain is not working today. I have no idea what I call that guy. Hey, Blade and Rink. I like it. Okay, so they're all pretty much 2-star silver. Not too bad. I mean, these guys are pretty cool, but I think we do want to do some trading. So maybe we can trade a couple of these guys. Okay, this is my first time trading. She's offering me a Founder's Dragon, which I don't want. But I mean, let's just pretend and let's just trade her. All right, let's go to Spark. I mean, I've got an extra one of these. Let's give her one of them. I mean, we've got lots of Infernos. We can, yeah, I mean, I was going to give away this one. We can pop that in there. Okay, now she's just showing off. Look how much stuff she's got. Ooh, nice. I like that. Oh, yeah, what is that? I actually don't have any Ace Dragons. All right, let's give her something good. Have I got, like, Spare Gladius? Oh, I mean, Icicle, Maximus. Let's throw a little Maximus in there. It's actually not worth that much. She's given, like, way too much stuff. Check out this. Oh, dude, she's just not gonna trade with me. Yeah, she's just running away. She was just showing off. Oh, dude. Okay, so I'm offering this guy 2 of my shards. And you know what? I'm just gonna give them to him for free. So I'm gonna say, I'm ready. You know, if he clicks yes, he's gonna get them. This is free shards, people. Is this guy going to accept my free shards? Oh, he accepts. Hey, I just gave him 2. You're welcome. I'm just gonna say you're welcome. I mean, he didn't say thank you, but I'm just going to say you're welcome. You know what I'm saying? You're welcome, bro. Look at, hey, there's question mark. He's a cool little shard, bro. Ooh, look at this one that's all grown up. I like it. Icy. I'm going to put away my Inferno Dragon, and I'm going to take out my little man shard. We're going to go with, let's go with Blade, because I mean, he is an uncommon, so he's a little bit better. Let's put him in this place. Let's get him out. I wonder how long we have got to play with this guy till he's leveled up. All right, okay. So it's actually only 15 minutes, guys. So I'm going to mess around for 15 minutes, get Blade leveled up, and possibly we can get him into an adult, and let's just see how cool he is. Alright, check him out. My little Blade is about to become an adult. This guy looks absolutely epic, but he's about to get a whole lot cooler. Hey, Penguin, back it up, bro. Okay, check it up. We are now... Check it up? Check it out. We are about to grow up Blade. Let's go. It is going to cost us 500 coins, but that's G. Oh, where's he at? Blade? Blade, where'd you go? Where'd you go, bro? Blade? Blade. Oh, let's go. Blade looking slick, bro. Check this dude out. Let's go. Dude, he looks unreal. Blade is nice. Okay, I did not mean to jump through the portal, but I mean, we're here now, so hey, what you gonna do? This guy is absolutely sick, guys. We checked out a lot today. The new winter update. We got some food. We got a brand new dragon, and we also checked out briefly the little trading situation, guys. I am gonna do a lot of trading, hopefully here with you as well. So keep an eye on the Discords. I will be letting you guys know when I am jumping in to play, so you can come join me and get some nice trades from me. And hopefully you guys might give me some nice trades as well. You know what I'm saying? All right, guys, but we got a brand new dragon today, which is nice. I think I am gonna go tomorrow and have a look up at these bad boys. We've got the Storm Stratus eggs that we still have not got, so we're gonna have to go get a few of those tomorrow. But until then, for myself and my brand new shard, Blade, we out.
Peace.